working again. What a bummer.
Yeah, this is Kenny's work. All right. We got a whole new day here with fresh powder, and look what the heck we got ahead of us today. OMG. All right. Hello. Day number three up in the high, beautiful Sierras with Mr. Ken, our professional guide.
Hey, guys. We're going to see what kind of trouble we can get into today. There's plenty of room for it.
Yeah, I think today is that kind of day.
Already. Today's the kind of day that makes you wish it was winter all year long.
Okay, call us a team.
Now there's a slot through these trees somewhere. I think it's straight ahead. I'll see if I can find it.
Oh yeah.
And we got a ditch to cross down there, but it should be snowed in.
I'll just follow you.
Alright. Follow me into the abyss, huh?
Alright. Goddamn moon or something.
Where you look.
Look. And it looks like it's gonna clear up.
Yep.
Wow, look at all of our tracks coming up. I was just zigzagging back right behind you like this.
Well, this spot, you just gotta come up here and kind of check things out. We're gonna go back down, then we'll go through the trees.
You bet.
I'm gonna go where you want to go today. Look at this stuff. Amazing.
Dude, I'm happy. I'm telling you where you want.
Thank you.
That's crazy.
I mean, there's nothing but this kind of shit everywhere.
Wow.
Well, that's called fiberglass hill.
Fiberglass hill.
Because in the old days, all the old sleds wrecked trying to get up and they leave their hoods in pieces coming down.
Yeah, I saw a few rocks up there, but we went off it pretty good. About halfway up.
Yeah, that's a pretty good line we should.
All right, can you say bye? I'm going to shut this off for now.
All right, you guys. We're too busy having fun to worry about you.